on them pergolas tonight. Left work about 3 o'clock, and I went home, got the tractor, the disc, and the disc in the 5 acres of pumpkin ground. And then when I got done, I took the tractor and disc home, got the fine tooth and fertilizer spreader to fertilize. And I come up here and put the fertilizer out for my wife and son's winter squash patch. And put the fertilizer out for another acre of broccoli. Now I'm incorporating it in. It's probably 9 o'clock or so. But the good thing is, we have been making some progress and getting a few things done. So pretty nice to get a few things done. We've got more broccoli set this week. Got some cabbage set. If the weather holds, we'll try to get those pumpkins planted, or at least most of them. And we will also try to get this winter squash planted. And try to get the plastic down for some more broccoli. And on top of the what we've done. And if the forecast, if I can get 4 to 5 days of no more than a 30% rain chance, I'm going to cut the rest of the hay. Try to get it done. Because probably toward the end of next week, depending upon the weather, we may be harvesting some broccoli. So, but this is part of it for a small part-time farmer. You get to spend a lot of time at night working, which, not that I'm complaining, it's just the way it is. In order to get enough hours in to get everything done, it's just the way you gotta do it. I don't know if you can see me or not. No, you can't see me. We'll just let you look out the window then. But that's just part of it. The way it goes, no big deal. But we're going to try to get this knocked out, get home, get to bed, get up tomorrow and do it all over again. So everybody take care of yourself, and we'll keep you posted on what we're getting done. I hope you're enjoying the videos. So we'll talk to you guys later. Good night. Bye.